Welcome or welcome back to my channel. And for today's video guys, as you can see sa title, another beauty video po tayo. And I'll be sharing you guys my experience while using eyes on my face. So if you are interested to know more about this beauty hacks, then just keep on watching. But before that guys, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications so you will get notified every time I post a new video. So if you are ready, then let's begin. Alright guys, so thank you so much for staying with me. So today, ayan, isi-share ko nga po sa inyo yung aking naging experience while using itong eyes sa aking face for 7 days. Kasi na-curious talaga ako kung ano nga ba yung magiging effect niya sa aking face. And kung eyes nga lang ba ang magiging sagot para sa ating no more gastos na pampaganda para sa ating mga mommies na nagtitipid. So later guys, ipapakita ko sa inyo some clips na kinunan ko while using itong eyes sa aking face in 7 days. Pero ngayon guys, alamin muna natin kung ano nga ba yung mga benefits na maitutulong sa atin ng eyes. So first guys, it can make you glow instantly. Ayan. So ayon po sa aking research, icing constricts your blood vessels and soothes inflammation. This visibly reduces tiredness on your face, improves blood flow, and brightens your complexion, and makes your skin instant glow. So kung nagmumukhang pagod yung ating face and talagang stressful yung ating skin, ganyan, makakatulong ang pag-rub ng eyes para maganda yung blood circulation natin para magkaroon ng instant glow yung ating face. So second guys is, it can soothe acne. Using eyes on acne can help reduce the redness and inflammation by improving blood flow and by shrinking the pores and curbing excessive oil production. So kung meron kayong mga problems guys, like paminsan-minsan nagkakaroon kayo ng acne, ganyan, makakatulong ang paglalagay o pagmamassage ng eyes dun sa ating mga acnes or pimples natin para madali siyang mag-subside, and nakakatulong din siya para mapaliit yung mga pores na meron tayo sa ating face. Third guys, it can increase product absorption. Rubbing eyes before applying your skincare products can help the products you're using to reach the deeper layers of the skin and absorb better. So, napansin ko guys, before ako maglagay ng aking mga skincare, ganyan, mas madaling ma-absorb ng aking skin yung mga products na nilalagay ko. So, fourth guys is, it can reduce puffiness around your eyes. Applying eyes on your face regularly reduces swelling by shrinking dilated blood vessels. It is helpful in getting rid of puffy under eyes. So makakatulong guys ang pagmamassage ng eyes sa ating face, lalong-lalo na sa ating under eyes. Ako guys, personally, pagkagising ko talaga sa umaga, hindi lang yung under eyes ko ang medyo puffy. Napapansin ko rin yung aking cheeks, ganyan, medyo pagasa ganyan. So sobrang ang laki niyang tingnan pagkagising ko sa umaga. Eto guys, within 7 days, nakita ko talaga na nakatulong siya para sa aking puffy na face, ganyan, or puffy na under eyes. So, next guys, for the 5th benefits of rubbing eyes on the face, it reduces signs of aging. The coldness of the eyes helps to tighten the pores of your skin and limits the appearance of emerging signs of aging like wrinkles and fine lines, making your skin look firmer and young. Makakatulong guys ang pagmamassage ng eyes sa ating face if nafe-feel niyo na medyo saggy na yung inyong skin and medyo marami na rin yung inyong wrinkles or kulubot sa inyong face, kasi as we age talaga namang nagkakaroon tayo ng mga fine lines and wrinkles sa ating face. So makakatulong ang eyes para magmukhang firmer and younger looking yung ating skin. So next guys, para sa ating 6 benefits ng eyes sa ating face is, it can cure sunburns and rashes. Applying eyes is a great way to treat sunburns and soothe your skin by helping you get rid of the redness and inflammation due to sun exposure. Ayan. Lalo na ngayon guys, as in sobrang tindi ng init, talagang mafe-feel mo na dehydrated na yung skin mo. So para sa akin guys, nakakatulong yung pag-rub ko ng eyes para ma-soothe and ma-calm down niya ang inyong skin. So ayun guys, yung mga skin benefits na makukuha natin while using itong eyes sa ating face. So ngayon naman guys, alamin naman natin kung paano nga ba magiging effective and ano yung tamang paraan ng pag-a-apply ng eyes sa ating face. So unang-una guys, kailangan mag-cleanse muna tayo ng ating face. So make sure guys na malinis yung face natin before tayong mag-massage ng eyes sa ating face. Second guys, kailangan gumamit tayo ng clean ice tray. So pwede kayong gumawa ng sarili ninyong ice cube guys para makasiguro tayong malinis yung ice cubes na gagamitin natin. And pwede kayong mag-DIY ng inyong mga ice cubes. Pwede ninyong lagyan ng tomato pulp kasi nakakatulong yon para naman ma-brighten yung ating skin. Or pwede din ninyong lagyan ng aloe vera gel kasi alam naman natin guys yung maraming benefit na maitutulong ng aloe vera gel sa ating skin. And even pwede rin ninyong lagyan ng cucumber juice, ganyan kung gusto ninyo ng more nutrient na makukuha ng inyong skin. Alright guys, lagi nating tatandaan, when rubbing an ice on your face, do it in a circular motion and be very gentle tayo guys, lalong-lalo na sa ating under eyes kasi ito yung pinaka-delicate and sensitive part ng ating face. So, do it for mga about 1 minute, ganyan. Always remember guys, kapag very sensitive ang inyong skin, huwag ninyong ilalagay directly yung eyes sa inyong skin, ganyan. Pwede ninyo siyang balute ng thin cloth, ganyan, or manipis na tela bago nyo siya i-massage sa inyong face. So yun guys, yung aking pamamaraan kung paano ko gamitin itong eyes sa aking face and some reminders kung gusto niyong gawin itong beauty hacks na ito. So ngayon naman guys, ipapakita ko sa inyo some clips from day 1 to day 7 ng aking paggamit nitong eyes sa aking face. Do you wanna know? It's a beautiful day. My beginning will be as bright as the sun. Come, won't you come along? And it feels so bright. It's like luck is raining on me. Go and follow your heart. Doesn't matter how far. There is so much love to give. Something's telling me this time. Baby, baby, now I know. Baby, baby, gotta go. There is so much love to give, something's telling me it's right. When you came to me, oh, I knew it's you, yeah, boy. The one to show me now and forever. No, you'll never be alone again. All day, oh yeah, all day. Please stay in my arms, boy. The one to show me if we're together. It don't matter if it rains. All day, oh yeah, all day. As long as you're in my arms, boy. It's you and me on this beautiful day. And I'm smiling, holding on to your time. I guess our hearts cannot lie. And it feels so bright. It's like your love has gotten to me. Go and follow your heart. Doesn't matter how far. I can see it now, it's deep in your eyes. No way to define what we feel inside. Baby, baby, now I know. Baby, baby, gotta go. So much love to give. Something's telling me it's right. When you came to me, oh, I knew it's you, yeah, boy. The one to show me now. Hey guys, ayan, so this is my 5th day of rubbing eyes on my face. And so far so good, I'm loving it and gusto ko yung effect niya. Do you wanna know? It's a beautiful day.
My beginning will be as bright as the sun. Come, won't you come along? And it feels so bright. It's like luck is raining on me. Go and follow your heart. Doesn't matter how far. There is so much love to give. Something's telling me this time. Baby, baby, now I know. Baby, baby, gotta go. There is so much love to give. Something's telling me it's right. When you came to me, oh, I knew it's you, yeah, boy. The one who's shining now and forever. Know you'll never be alone again. All day, oh yeah, all day. Please stay in my arms, boy. The one who's shining if we're together. It don't matter if it rains. All day, oh yeah, all day. As long as you're in my arms, boy.
And ito nga guys yung aking experience while rubbing eyes on my face. So ngayon naman guys, isi-share ko sa inyo yung naging effect or yung thoughts ko while using itong eyes sa aking face. Unang-una guys, nung day 1, kung napapansin niyo, medyo dull talaga yung aking skin, as in talaga medyo pale yung color ng skin. At na ginamit ko itong eyes guys, napansin ko na pagkatapos kong mag-massage ng eyes, nakikita ko na medyo nagpipinkish glow yung aking skin. So gusto ko yung naging effect niya bukod sa refreshing siya. So if you have dull skin problems guys, kagaya ko, try nyo itong pag-massage ng eyes sa inyong face and maybe makatulong din sa inyo. And second guys, na nakita kong naitulong sa akin itong eyes is yung sa mga acnes ko, ganyan. Meron akong paisa-isang mga pimples na tumutubo, lalong-lalo na dito sa akin sa my chin area and dito sa aking ilong. Merong mga paisa-isang acne. And while using itong eyes sa aking face guys, nakikita nakakatulong siya para sa mga acne natin na mabilis yung pag-heal or nasusoothe niya yung redness ng ating acne. Lastly guys, maganda yung nagiging effect niya sa skin ko, lalong-lalo na kapag before ako mag-apply ng skincare, nakakatulong siya para ma-absorb or ma-penetrate talaga ng skin ko yung mga skincare products na nilalagay ko. So morning naman guys, napapansin ko after kong mag-massage ng eyes sa aking face, mag-apply ako ng sunscreen. Maganda yung lapat nung sunscreen sa aking face. Napapansin ko guys talaga na glowing yung skin ko after kong gawin yung eyes routine every morning. And the best part guys is eyes is inexpensive. So hindi siya, wala kayong gagastusin kapag naka-on lang yung inyong mga refrigerator. Pwede kayong gumawa ng inyong mga sariling ice cube. Basta siguraduhin lang natin na malinis yung gagamitin natin tubig and malinis din yung gagamitin natin tray para sa ating mga ice cubes. Dali lang siyang gawin. It is naturally, non-chemically based. So, pwede siya sa buntis, pwede siya sa mga teenager na mayroong mga nai-encounter ni problems sa inyong skin. But, take note guys, if you have sensitive skin, ayan, medyo reminder ko lang sa inyo na huwag ninyong tagalan yung pag-massage ng eyes sa inyong face. Okay siya para sa lahat kung gusto ninyo ng naturally glowing. So that's it guys for today's video and I hope na na-enjoy ninyo, meron kayong natutunan and starting today if gusto ninyong i-try, try nyo din guys and let me know guys in the comment section below kung ano yung naging effect sa inyong skin and guys let me know din kung ano pa yung gusto ninyong makita sa aking channel and kung meron kayong some beauty hacks din na gusto ninyong i-share, just comment down below and kung bago ka pa lang din po sa aking channel, please don't forget to subscribe, turn your notifications so you will get notified every time I post a new video. Thank you so much guys for watching and I hope to see you on my next video. Bye!